family mystery to a family tragedy. Usher's former stepson, Kyle Glover, has died more than 2 weeks after a horrible jet skiing accident. The 11-year-old boy's mom, Tamika Raymond, was married to Usher for 2 years. I want to bring in Showbiz Tonight's Kareen Winter now. Kareen, here is the big question tonight. Are there going to be charges brought now that Usher's stepson has died?
You're right, the big question. Well, Usher's former stepson, he was actually hit by a jet ski while riding on an inner tube with a friend on a Georgia lake. And the man who struck him was a family friend. I can tell you, Nichelle, the Georgia Department of Natural Resources is pushing forward with an investigation. And those investigators say they will take the death of Usher's stepson into account when they make their recommendations to the district attorney.
And Kareen, what about the funeral now?
Right. Showbiz Tonight can reveal that the funeral service will be held in Atlanta, Georgia, and that the plans, well, they're still being worked out. And so far, Nichelle, no word on whether or not Usher will attend. Such a sad story.
Kareen, it is definitely sad. Kareen Winter, thank you very much.